Hello everyone, and my head is getting slightly cut off at the top, so let me move the camera up really quickly. Don't lose me here. Okay, there we go. This is the follow-up vlog to the Monster Music app contest. So let's start this out with who won the app contest. I took all of the names of the people who entered the contest and put them in a randomizer. And then the randomizer went ahead and spat out a name for me, and so the winner is... One second, I have to read the official shoe. The official shoe holds the name... Logan Lynch! Congratulations, buddy. He's been around for a while on the channel, so congrats to him. If you're watching this video, you should already have the key in your YouTube inbox. Go check that out. And now, I thought, you guys may have noticed I didn't reply to many of the comments on the video, and that's because I thought I would talk about them in a vlog. And I do apologize, this vlog took about 2 weeks to get out. As some of you know, I work at a movie theater, and tons of movies like Superman and stuff are coming out, so I've been working a lot more than I normally do these past couple of weeks. So I haven't had time to set up the lighting and pull out the camera. It's actually it's a little bit of a process to get a vlog done. The editing's a little harder than gaming, but that is fine. Totally okay with that. So one of the common things that came up was you guys wanted more frequent Tinkerbox videos. And Tinkerbox was something that was really kind of the bread and butter at the channel when I first made it. But I've been having this dilemma with vanilla Minecraft lately. I just feel like vanilla Minecraft doesn't have much discovery left in it. Like, the things you can do in Minecraft mostly have been around for so long that they're like I could go and make Tinkerbox videos, but they'd be on things that already exist or are already known, or there's probably already a really good detailed tutorial for. And I kind of have this confliction where if I know there's another video like it, and there's more than one video like it, like it's something that's pretty common, sometimes I'm kind of reluctant to make the video because I feel like I want to create original content instead of content you could find on like 20 other channels that also have a tutorial for something. And of course, I wasn't as into Redstone when I first started the Tinkerbox, and soon after doing the Tinkerbox, I discovered that a lot of people already had better tutorials than even what I had for what I was showing on the Tinkerbox. So that's why usually I only do Tinkerbox videos after an update, because it's only after an update is there new things for me to discover and tell you guys about, rather than just kind of regurgitating things that are already out there, if that makes sense to you guys. Just thought I'd get us on the same page for the Tinkerbox. But anyway, another thing that showed up several times was me playing my own single-player survival thing of sorts. And to be honest, I don't think that's going to happen. Mostly because Minecraft videos take a lot more time to make than other video games. At the beginning of summer, you guys probably saw I started doing my Dead Space series again. But I stopped doing the Dead Space series because there just didn't seem to be very much interest in it. And, like, I have no problem playing other games, but for running a channel, it makes sense. I don't want to put content out on my channel that it doesn't seem like people are interested in, if that makes sense. Because, like, when I post a Reese video, the Reese video will get, like, at least 100 views, and I'm like, oh, well, a good number of people are interested in this at least, whereas a Dead Space video will get like 40 or something. So do expect more Reese videos pretty soon. Like I said, I've been pretty busy with work, and a lot of the things you guys have been seeing are things I sat down and like on my day off, I recorded like a big chunk of things. So, yeah, that's why the videos I've been putting out have been mainly Aether and Feed the Beast. Because last week I sat down and had like two big recording sections where I recorded a bunch of Aether and Feed the Beast episodes since I knew I'd be super busy these past couple of weeks. Another thing was that more vlogs. Do you guys want to see vlogs from me more often? Because I would have no problem like once every other week pulling out the camera and just kind of saying, hey guys, this is what's up. I never thought you guys would be interested to hear what was up with the channel. Well, I mean, of course you guys would be interested in what's up with the channel, but, like, the inner workings of the channel, if that makes sense. I don't know if I'm just speaking gibberish or what here. But if you guys do want to see more vlogs, just let me know. And that is something that can totally happen. Why not? I'm an entertainer. I'm here to entertain you guys, give you some useful information, and show you guys what you want, really. And this brings me to my final point for this video, the Vanilla Koala Craft server. I need help from you guys. I've been thinking about my factorization series and how I should do it. I have my sugarcane farm, which is doing fine. I have my iron farm. I have my big crop farm already. So I'm trying to get ideas for cool things I could do on the vanilla server that would interest you guys. So if you have any ideas, leave comments down below. Now, one thing I was thinking, since we're going with the factorization idea, not everything we do necessarily has to be practical, and I believe the Jan Hilsima said that. I think he said that in the vlog video. So I was thinking maybe, like, we could build a road network, because in a vlog MK did, I actually discovered she's not very far from me, and I was thinking maybe as a part of factorization, we could build, like, a road network that interconnects my place to MK's place to, like, spawn, because, you know, that's a big thing of industrialization, is making sure you have roadways that connect point A to point B to point C to Rome, because every road leads to Rome. Yes. So, that is it for this vlog. We've done the winner. I've gone over your suggestions, and please feel free to leave your comments and sections down below. They help keep this channel running, and more often than not, I've gotten a great video idea from one of you guys. So thank you so much for everything you do. I love you all, big heart, and I will see you in the next video I post, which I'm probably posting a gameplay video of this today, because why would I just post a vlog? If I don't post a gameplay video of this today, that just means I'm probably at the theater crying because there's tons of people seeing Monsters University. Kids movies. Well, see you all next time!